Hello, surprise. Turns out all my heart tests are done now, so I'm going to put out a video a little bit early. And to tie into my final exam for art, I'm going to make it a drawing right here. And thank you guys so much for watching my channel. I have gone to the anime convention and I got this wonderful scarf. Rarity will go great with my hat. But I know that you don't want to hear all about this wonderful scarf, even though it is keeping me warm because it is cold outside. So we'll get started on the drawing. And no, I am not at the Second Opinion's house. The background in my dorm just looks like this. Okay? Let's get started. Now, if anybody followed me on Instagram, which if you do, it's under ArchieComics5, you would have noticed that I posted this wonderful picture earlier. This is actually the rough draft of the person I am going to draw for my final. It is a portrait of Tex Avery, the godfather of animation and one of my biggest influences growing up. I love Scree Squirrel, we all love Troopy, and even though some kids today may not know him, he's pretty much a godfather of animation, and I wanted to pay homage to him through my artwork this year. So what I'm going to be doing is initially layering our drawing in pencil, graphite pencil from lightest to darkest, and then I'm going to go over it with charcoal, and finally I'm going to add some ink on the eyebrows and four lines to kind of give it a bit more texture, especially around the mouth area right here.
And I'm biting on my tongue, and I keep stalling and keeping it together. People around gotta find something to say now. Holding back every day the same. Don't wanna be a loner. Listen to me, oh no. I never say anything at all, but with nothing to consider, they forget my name. Hey. They call me Help. They call me Stacy. They call me Her. They call me Jay. That's not my name. That's not my name. That's not my name. That's not my name. They call me Quiet Girl, but I'm a riot. Mary Jo Lisa, always the same. That's not my name. That's not my name. That's not my name. That's not my name. I'm Mr. Catch if they throw me the ball. I'm the last trip standing up against the wall. Keep
calling.
Now, I bet you're wondering why we're not going to add our ink now. Well, first, because it's standing up and I don't want the ink to run. And second of all, I'm actually going to start adding in our charcoal. We have some fine and some compressed charcoal that I'm going to use for the different, I'm not going to say edges, but the different shades around his face. And the ink that we're going to use are size B, ink pen with a nib and some Higgins.
Now, the six merry murderesses of the Captain Hook County Jail in their rendition of the Spellblock Tango.
Spots. No, not stripes, not dots, spots. So I came home this one day and I'm really irritated and I'm looking for a little bit of sympathy, and there's Jasper and Horace lying on the couch drinking a beer with 10 yards of dotted fabric. No, not spots, dots. So I said to him, I said, you buy me dots one more time? And they did. So I took the shotgun off the wall and I fired two warning shots. Into their heads.
They had it coming. They had it coming. They only had themselves to blame. If you would have been there, if you would have seen it, I bet you would.
a faraway land about 2 years ago. He told me he was single and we hit it off right away. So we started living together. He'd go to work in little jewel mines and come home singing hi-ho. I'd fix him a drink, we'd have dinner, and then I found out. Single, he told me. Single my glass. Not only was he married, oh no. He had 6 men. One of those dwarves, you know. So that night, when he came home from work, I fixed him a drink as usual. You know, some guys just can't hold their apple juice. He had it coming. He had it coming. He took a flower in its prime. And then he used it. And he abused it. It was a murder, but not a crime. Now I'm standing over the cauldron, mixing up some catfish for dinner, minding my own business. In storms Prince Eric in a jealous rage. You've been screwing King Triton, he says. He was crazy. And he kept on screaming, you've been screwing King Triton. And then he ran into my tentacles. He ran into my tentacles 8 times. If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, I bet you would have done the same. Dumbilla Duck, Marcus Mouse, Pluto Jr., Amelia Field Mouse, Archimedes.
Going to be using our ink pen for this, a calligraphy pen, I guess you'd say. And my teacher was very kind to let me borrow some of her pens for anything I may want to do. For now, I'm going to use this to touch up some of the finer points and to kind of give this picture kind of a cartoony feel, because that's what Tex Avery was known for. And if I mess up on this one, I'm going to submit the other Tex Avery picture because, to be fair, it kind of looks better.
Marcus Mouse, Pluto Jr., Amelia Field Mouse, Archimedes, Babette, Tiger Lily, Madame Grande La Bouche, Humphrey the Bear, Drusilla, La Fou, La Miracima, Bonsai, Kronk, Slouvutsu.
Yes, but did you do it?
Not guilty!
My brother Mufasa and I had the circus act, and my lady Sarabi used to tag along with us. Now for the last number in our act, we did these 20 acrobatic tricks in a row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, splits, spread eagles, backflips, flip-flops, one right after the other. So this one night before the show, I go down to the Hotel Figaro, hanging with the hyenas, having a few laughs. And we run out of zebra, so I ran out to get some. I come back into the den, and there's Sarabi and Mufasa doing number 17, the spread eagle. Well, I was in such a state of shock, I completely blacked out. I don't remember a thing. It wasn't until later when I was washing the blood off my paws, I even knew they were dead. They had it coming!
They had it coming!
They had it coming!
King Stefan more than you could possibly say. He was an artistic guy, sensitive and full of wishes, but he was always trying to find himself. He'd go out every night looking for himself, and on the way, he found flora, fauna, and Merryweather. I guess you could say we broke up because of artistic differences. He saw himself as alive, and I saw him dead.
The dirty bum bum.
team.
Artistic
the
Spread Eagle. Spots. Six. Fish.
Figaro.
Wishes.
To Langley recently with a plain and simple dream. Wanna infiltrate some third world place and topple their regime. Those men in black with their mansion suitcases, where everything's on a need to know basis. Agents got that swag.
And here we are with the final project, Tex Avery in all his glory. Now, since people may not really recognize him in this day and age, I'm actually going to leave a link to some of his most noteworthy cartoons in the description below. Thank you for watching the video.